Welcome to McMaster's Nuclear Operations and Facilities. My name is Erica Dow, I'm a graduate student here at McMaster, and I'm also a tour guide for the McMaster Nuclear Reactor. I'm so excited to show you our incredible spaces and some of the valuable work we do here at McMaster. The centerpiece of operations is Canada's only major research reactor. The McMaster Nuclear Reactor is a 5-megawatt open pool type materials test reactor with a core of low-enriched uranium fuel that is moderated and cooled by light water. The nuclear reactor was designed with its end use as a multi-purpose research facility in mind. Its open pool design provides ready access to the reactor core and allows for easy insertion and removal of samples for neutron irradiation, imparting a degree of flexibility that many other classes of reactors lack. The reactor was also built with several beam tubes, and today, the neutron beams extracted by these tubes are used for numerous research applications. Inside the McMaster Nuclear Reactor building, we also have a large concrete hot cell used for nuclear research, radioisotope production processing, and gamma irradiations. A 10 kilocurie cobalt-60 source is housed in the industrial hot cell within the containment at the McMaster Nuclear Reactor. Various irradiations are routinely done, ranging from qualifying nuclear equipment to sterilization and nuclear dating. The high-level laboratories are designed for nuclear research. It is conveniently connected to the adjacent research reactor. McMaster's Nuclear Operations and Facilities has 24,000 square feet of CNSC-licensed labs. This includes 35 licensed laboratories, which are access-controlled and licensed for up to multi-curie activities, 5 radiopharmaceutical hot cells, GMP clean rooms for drug manufacturing, and the Center for Neutron Activation Analysis. The Center for Neutron Activation Analysis is a short-lived neutron activation and rabbit system. Delayed neutron counting is most commonly used for determining uranium content in soil samples for the uranium mining industry. As a non-destructive technique, it can be used for expensive or irreplaceable samples, such as archaeological artifacts. Prompt Gamma Neutron Activation Analysis, or PGNAA, utilizes the prompt gamma rays emitted during neutron capture, rather than the gamma rays that are emitted as a result of radioisotope decay. Used to determine elemental composition, it's useful for quantifying boron, cadmium, and certain lanthanoids. Our labs utilize high-purity germanium detectors and their associated counting equipment. The McMaster University Cyclotron is complementary to the research reactor in the production of radioisotopes. Our 16.5 MeV GE PET trace negative ion cyclotron is designed for the production of positron-emitting isotopes. The McMaster Accelerator Laboratory houses 3 low-energy particle accelerators, as well as a suite of other radiation sources. Our KN 3 megavolt Van de Graaff accelerator is a linear, horizontal, single-ended Van de Graaff accelerator with a design rating of 3 megavolts. It is used for a wide variety of experiments. Our 1.25 megavolt Tandatron is a tandem-type accelerator custom-made by High Voltage Engineering in the Netherlands. We also have a microbeam microprobe, which is excellent for fine spatial resolution experiments. McMaster Center for Advanced Nuclear Systems, or CANS, is a regional nuclear research center unlike any other at a university worldwide. The central CANS facility is a suite of custom-designed hot cells with 5 separate workstations for receiving, machining and waste handling, sample preparation, mechanical testing, and optical microscopy examination of irradiated material samples. Its thick concrete walls and leaded glass windows provide an essential barrier between the components, which are highly radioactive, and the technician performing the work. A nuclear materials characterization instrument room is at the end of the hot cell suite and contains a shielded scattering electron microscope and focused ion beam designed to do testing and analysis on components from nuclear power plants and other radioactive materials. The CANS receiving cell is a versatile space capable of numerous applications with its open space. It's also equipped to receive vertical and horizontal casks. The machining cell is equipped with the Tormac PCNC 770 CNC 3D mill. The sample preparation cell is equipped with a suite of equipment, including a fully automatic microprocessor for controlled electrolytic polishing and etching, precision cutting of large samples, an automatic electrohydraulic mounting press, and a grinding slash polishing machine with variable speed. The materials test hot cell is equipped with an MTS Landmark servo-hydraulic test system. The software, MTS Test Suite 10-cell module with test suites, analyzes for low cycle fatigue, KLC fracture toughness, and fracture analysis. The optical microscopy hot cell is equipped with an Olympus opto-digital microscope for analysis of highly radioactive samples. At the end of the hot cell suite, the instrument room contains a shielded FEI Versa dual beam scattering electron microscope focused ion beam with EDAX trident system and two fume hoods for the handling and etching of small active samples. As you can tell, there's a lot of amazing work that's being done at McMaster's nuclear operations and facilities. I'm so proud to be part of a team that's enriching lives and building a brighter world.